Are you wondering how to upload a video to Instagram TV? Hi, Taylor here at Financial Potion, where video is your financial potion. And to never miss out on one of our videos, please make sure you subscribe to our channel and click on that bell so you're notified when the new video is uploaded every Friday at 5 p.m. Arizona time. For one-to-one training or to just support our content, please click above and connect with us on our Patreon page. So Instagram TV is a great extension of the Instagram platform to allow you to upload videos that are longer than a minute. And to do this, yes, you can utilize your mobile phone. However, I'm a person that likes to have bigger screens, and so I always use my desktop. For Instagram TV, at the time of this recording, you're able to upload a video that is a vertical display as well as a horizontal display. And personally, I love that they're allowing horizontal displayed videos because those are the videos we produce. Now we do not need to re-edit the video just for Instagram TV. So what you're going to do on your computer is log into your Instagram account, go to your profile, click on Instagram TV or IGTV, and then click upload. Then your video is going to start to upload. Now you will need to upload a thumbnail that is the 1080 by 1920 vertical display. That is still required for the thumbnail. However, it will upload your horizontal video. I hope this helps you upload more videos to your Instagram TV account. And if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. Stay engaging.